What we'll do is we'll go over the smudge to smoke, and we'll rub our hands like we're going in a, like washing our hands, and then we'll cup it, and then we'll take it and put it over our head like this, you know, so that it can help us think clearly, you know, and that we're given and asking Creator, you know, to give us clear thoughts and good thoughts. And then we put it over our eyes, and we get again like this, and we put it over our eyes so that we can see clearly. And then we put it over our mouth so that we can speak in a good way. And then we put it over our heart so that we are compassionate and kind and caring and loving. And that's how we smudge individually.